Police are investigating an early morning shooting outside the Roxbury nightclub that sent one man to hospital. Police found a man suffering from a single gunshot wound outside the Oxford Street East restaurant and bar. He was taken to hospital with non-life-threatening injuries and later discharged. No suspects have been arrested, but police say the shooting was an isolated incident. An employee of the bar declined to comment on the shooting, saying only that it didn't happen inside the bar.